And Northwest Arkansas's XNA will receive $13 million from the bipartisan infrastructure law. The money will be used for the terminal renovation project, which includes the addition of a sky bridge connecting the parking deck to the terminal. The Federal Aviation Administration of the U.S. Department of Transportation will also award nearly $1 billion to 85 U.S. airports for their terminal improvement projects for the year 2022. The terminals are scheduled, though, for completion by 2024.